No, I don't want to restart my computer. We'll do that later. Alright, so... as soon as my controller cuts on. I'm back with some more Odin Sphere. I'm awake now. After dealing with some crap, I'm awake and I'm ready to finish Mercedes' story and get this uploaded and be done with it. So then we can only have two more characters to run through. Which I guess I'll do that maybe Thursday. As of when I'm recording this, by the time it goes up, it's like it'll be so late in the month.
I'm so relieved to hear that you are safe, Queen Mercedes. If anything were to happen to you, I could never make it up to your mother. Keep it compact, but try to enhance its unique characteristics. If I narrow the focus... Oh! Queen Mercedes! I didn't even notice you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I am pleased to see you safe, Your Majesty. It's hard to believe that you went to the Netherworld, but you brought Braum back.
I can't believe you made it to the Netherworld and
you
came back!
I hear you went to the Netherworld! Very impressive, young queen.
Gee, that's a way to get some publicity and get everybody to like you. Go to the Netherworld and come back. Oh, yes. We finally start getting these now. But I guess because the guy is selling coolant, I'm going to be going to the volcano.
Queen, I am overjoyed. Braum is alive. His skills as a blacksmith and as a dwarf will surely serve you well.
But I can't believe we're going for revenge. I thought we weren't supposed to get revenge and we were supposed to be queen. Well,
welcome.
She was supposed to be queen, not me.
What can I get you today? With pleasure.
I should be eating dinner first, not dessert.
Will this be all for you?
I'm probably going to regret this, but I'll do it.
With pleasure. Bon appetit.
All right.
Thank you very much. What can I get you today?
Yeah, figured that was gonna happen. Oh well, gonna have some seafood salad.
With pleasure. Bon appetit. Be all for you?
Hey, There's no point in buying the other stuff because it gives me very little experience.
Only
eating
much.
Food would actually level me up.
Alright. So, next is, I guess, obviously it's the volcano because the dude was selling coolant. And that's the only time you really need to use, like, the coolant is because of here. Meaning I'm gonna end up fighting the bosses I don't like.
The Demon Lord's troops are behaving strangely. No, not yet. If we act too soon, we may fall into a trap. Braum.
I know that we are short on time. But there is a problem.
Oh,
while
great.
I was away, the forge's flames went out.
Oh,
the Fozon
great.
Crystals used to create ciphers become stronger when they are pure. In order to strengthen the crystals, it will be necessary to repurify them. But even if we stomped on the bellows until our legs broke, we would still not be able to do anything with the meager flames we have here.
Then what should we do?
The flames must come from the source. I speak of the fire that existed before the world's creation. The purest and strongest flames gave birth to the creatures of flame.
Those flames are...
Yes, indeed. In the Fire Kingdom. I know very well where the Fire Kingdom is.
The Fire Kingdom.
And where the flames are
within
it.
Not the Fire Nation, but the Fire Kingdom.
I shall have to leave my post as blacksmith temporarily. Forgive me.
Wait! It's too dangerous to go by yourself.
But we cannot take a large group of people to steal the flames.
We're stealing the flames. We're not asking. We're gonna steal them. Yeah, that can't go wrong. The origin of fire. Almost got you. It's doing it again! What? Seriously, why is my controller doing this? This doesn't make sense. It's like I'm just destined not to have a good controller.
Here we go.
I don't know what to do anymore about this issue. I really don't. This kind of thing is really annoying to deal with. I'll be coming back here later. I hope. That might not be enough. Yeah, that helped. It was just enough.
Morris Touring Restaurant. Call and I am at your service. I'm so glad there's a customer this time. The wind rings the bell much too often. Now then, what do you want to order?
Actually, hold on. Just
thank
a second.
You very much. Don't shoot.
If you spare me, I'll sell you something.
No, you give it to me for free! Like, why are you selling me bows? Oh yeah, I'd be stupid to sell that though. Sell the old equipment because there's no use for it. Except for maybe that. I didn't plant one. You hit nothing.
Touring restaurant. My secret ingredient is sincerity. I am honored you have summoned me again. I see you have a new recipe. Please, allow me. Now then, what do you want to order?
Oh, if only. If only. Oh well.
As you wish. Enjoy your meal.
Is there anything else you want to order?
No, that's about it, really.
I await your further patronage.
All right, where am I going? This looks like a long one. Or maybe not that long, but still. Okay. I actually need that discount. Oh, nobody's mad at me. I need. Ah, I gotta reload. Dang it! Oh, come on! Enough of the annoying beats. no idea how much I hate that thing. That's weird. The map shows that there's supposed to be like another ledge right there. But I don't see. Oh god, it's an aerial stage! Oh my god, it's an aerial stage! Oh wow, this is neat! That was a neat one. I like that. I like that one. Thank you. should be two more skill ups, but I don't see it. I mean, two more skills, and I don't see it. Take the top first. Whoa. No, this is a trial stage. Do it. Oh, it's just two of those? Okay, then. I mean, if it was two of the other ones, then I would be like, oh, crap. Ow. You guys can chill out for a sec. See, if it was those two, if it was two of those Phoenix dudes, that would have been a problem. Even though those guys did work through the head. Have to give them credit for that. Okay, but here's the thing, I'm missing a key. Missing a key, but I've been everywhere except I did. Apparently, I missed a chest over there, so maybe that's where it is. First, let's stop this beeping.
Welcome to Mori's Touring Restaurant! I am honored you have summoned me again. Now then, what do you want to order?
That should stop the annoying beat. There we go.
Is there anything else you want to order? as you wish. I have thought of a new arrangement to a recipe. I shall add it to the menu.
Wait, what?
Is there anything else?
Yes! You added that, and I don't have the ingredients.
Thank you very much!
Almost 100.
Where are you going?
Look, I grow you for a reason. You don't just run off just the minute you grow from your plant. Did I just use my dang vampiric ring that I just picked up? Oh, I did. Like an idiot, I put it in there. Oh well.
Thing is, I need to figure out how to get over there. There's a chest over there that I don't know how to get. And she'll just... Okay. So I guess I can't get that chest, whatever it is. That's probably the one that's probably the key that I'm missing to get up into there. So is there no way of getting in there? No, there's no way of getting into there. I guess I have to come back. Damn it! Actually makes me a little unhappy. At least I can make this. I guess I'll just have to make a part of me coming back here and getting that one piece of treasure.
Sorry for the wait. Is there anything else you want to order? Very well. Will that be all? Very well. I await your call.
I wouldn't even have thought of a chest being like you had to find it that way.
Of fire.
I can't believe we got all the way in here.
This should do.
The source of fire is green.
Isn't this the Inferno King's palace?
He is tending his wounds.
The
Inferno King and his assistants slumber in the molten lava as we speak.
Oh no.
The Belderiever has wounded him deeply.
Oh no.
Oswald still lives?
What a coincidence. Tis Brom.
Who are you?
I am not surprised that you fail to recognize me. I am the king who commissioned your first cipher.
What?
That torch, is that the source of fire? Once again, you tamper with the jewels without my permission. My skull may be filled with maggots, but I can still remember. You told the dwarves the secrets of how to process the jewels.
Queen, please follow me and run.
Bye.
Who was that?
I know not why he is here, but that was the ghost of King Valentine, ruler of the land I once called home. He has clearly lost his mind.
How can you be so rude to your former master? I deeply
regret
you alive.
Dude, you are fast for a pile of bones.
Clear the way, King Valentine.
That rock created from my furnace does not frighten me at all. Brom, is this jeweled artifact one of yours? Very well. Allow me to present my final creation to you.
A baby dragon.
A dragon with a crown.
You should know the powers in this crown. This hatchling has my power and consumed the fire's source.
What?
Now, my little spawn, devour these mortals. Before Onyx's forces arrive.
But its scream can shake the screen, so yeah, that makes it dangerous. I'm not gonna let you do anything, I'm sorry. Thank you. Okay. Shoot it dead!
Upon returning from the Fire Kingdom, Brom locked himself away in the Royal Armory.
How may I serve?
Gather some willing troops. There is little time to launch a counterattack. Matthew, allow the Lilliputs into the forge and let them work on weapons and armor. Tell them to do their best and match the skills of the Demon Lord's dwarves.
Understood.
Are we really doing
this? I am going to speak to the Paladins and inform their leader of what to expect.
Your Majesty.
There you are, Brom. Is it complete?
'Tis my life's masterpiece. And with this, I shut the curtains on my career as a blacksmith.
Brom.
I have a request. May I have some time off? It pains me to not be able to see my work in action. But I have learned that Oswald, the wielder of the Beldereaver, is still alive. It is my fault that his life is in shambles. He may not wish to see me, but I want to go to him.
I see. Do what you must. Don't worry about the weapon. I shall make news of my victory ring loud and clear across the land.
These rickety bones make it difficult to compete against others in battle. Now, please take this. This lethal bow. I have stripped it of its former name, the Tasla, and renamed it Ribla. It means the piercing one in the old dwarf tongue. 'Tis the only cipher in all the world with the power to destroy another.
So I'm gonna have to go back and go get the other treasure that I apparently missed. Yeah, I do need that, because that can actually help me out. Okay, so... Alright, so what I'm gonna do is when I start the next part, we're gonna go get that one missing piece of treasure, or really two missing treasures. Then we're gonna start the last chapter. Anyway, Brad Reed the Gaming Mole, signing off. Thanks for watching.